Welcome to another cardboard weapon test shooting. This time I made this badass. This weapon is very great for shooting marbles, as you can see. But it also shoots these arrows. I used them the last time for my crossbow, and now I changed the end so they fit into the barrel. It's very strong. It's powered by 24 office rubber bands, and I will show you how it performs. First with the marbles and then with the arrow. Seems to be pretty acceptable. Let's try something else. So you see that? The old cell phone didn't care. That's some good engineering. But the new kind of smartphone, it's destroyed. I think there's just nothing left to say. Completely wasted. Let's go for a DVD cover. Since this piece of shit shouldn't even be considered a movie, let's shoot at it. First the cover, then the Blu-ray itself. So now this was the cover. Let's go for the Blu-ray. As you can see, didn't work as expected. I think I have to come back on this one. Just a little dent. So now, let's try some distance shots. Now it's time to check out the performance with the arrow. The tip are simply two nails. And the whole thing is made out of thin wood. I'm now shooting from about 5 meters. As you can see, these are really powerful impacts. So now, let's see what this thing does to a beer can. As you can see, it clearly penetrated the first layer and it even came out on the other side. As you saw, this really is a powerful weapon. It took me about 20 hours to make. And it's all my creations. It's completely made from cardboard, glue and tape. These nails are more or less just for the looks. If you want to know how it's done, leave some comments below. And if you liked it, please subscribe. See you next time.